We have a consumer alert tonight about a water bottle for kids that could be a choking hazard. Contigo is recalling 5.7 million of its kids' cleanable water bottles. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says that the bottle's black silicone spout can come off and then fit inside a child's mouth. The bottles were sold at major stores like Costco, Walmart, and Target over the past year. Customers are being told to contact the company for a free replacement.